Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to clear your phone's browsing history in the Facebook app, so check it out. Hey everyone, it is Ken from Northern Viking Everyday, and if you are new to this channel, make sure you click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on upcoming videos. So today I'm going to show you how to clear your phone's browsing data in the Facebook app. We'll show you how to clear your cookies, as well as the cache and any websites that you visited while using the Facebook app. Now I'm using an Android phone today, so I'd love to hear from you if you use an iPhone, if the process is the same. You can put that comment in the comment section down below. But other than that, let's get right into it and show you how it's done.
So let's go ahead and open up the Facebook app on our phone. From there, in the top right-hand corner, you're going to see three lines, and when you push on this button, it's going to take you into the Facebook menu. From there, scroll all the way to the bottom, and you're going to see an area where it says Settings and Privacy with a little drop-down arrow on the right-hand side. So go ahead and push that button. Another menu will pop up, and right underneath it, you'll see a Settings button. So click on that option. And from there, scroll all the way down to the bottom. Way down. And you're going to see a Media and Contacts area. And select the Media and Contacts button. Go ahead and push that. Scroll right down to the bottom and you're going to see a button called Clear Your Phone Browsing Data. If you go ahead and push on that, it'll say Clear Your Phone's Browsing Data, Clear Your Phone's Cookies and Cache from Websites that you've used while using the Facebook app. So go ahead and click OK there. So it's that easy. That's how you clear the browsing data for your Facebook app on your phone. It'll clear the cookies, it'll clear the cache, as well as the websites that you have visited.
So I hope this video helped you out today in clearing the browsing data on your cell phone, getting rid of those cookies, the cache, and any websites that you visited. If you did like it, remember to give it a big thumbs up. Also remember to subscribe to Northern Viking Every Day because I've got tons of videos coming up that I'd love to share with you. Thanks for watching and take care.